And one of the things I always teach my guys is to go out there. We go to a house. We will knock on all the neighbors' doors right
next to it. That's not a bad idea. Exactly.
And a lot of people are like, oh, it's door knocking. No, a whole different thing, because this is literally what we tell them. Hey, just letting you know, I'm flying a drone. Don't shoot it down. Don't call the cops. I'm flying it for Susie. Just so you're
right.
Aware. And that's it. There's no call to action. I'm not trying to promote your business, et cetera.
Right.
It's just simply just spreading awareness. This is happening.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
But this is where it gets cool, though. People are naturally curious, right? And so usually what happens is those homeowners are going to say, oh, well, what are you doing with Susie? What's going on?
Exactly.
Who are you, right? And it opens those conversations. Mm-hmm. And it is absolutely... We have so much evidence of it having success as a canvassing tool just for lead generation, et cetera. So like,
right.
Drones are cool. Homeowners get that extra value from having a drone.